Lower control arm bushing inspection. The lower control arm bushing can be difficult to inspect because it may be housed in the frame member. If visual inspection is not conclusive, use a pry bar to move the control arm to one side. If the control arm springs back, the rubber in the bushing is still good. If the control arm slides over and stays, the bushing may be worn or damaged.